With Melbourne plunged back into lockdown and only three rounds left in the AFL season, the league has been left scrambling to find an alternative venue for the grand final. It's been confirmed a backup plan is being worked out, which could see the big dance brought to Optus Stadium.
The last Saturday in September, long known by footy fans as the date the season's best battle it out for a premiership at the MCG.
The Tigers are premiers for the 12th time in their history.
The home of football is the AFL's first choice to host this year's grand final. But a heavy consideration is also crowd capacity, a factor that could be jeopardised by Victoria's latest COVID cluster.
The integrity of the finals is our priority, and getting crowds there is a close second, having the energy and the finish this season that it deserves.
The AFL turning to the WA, Queensland and South Australian governments to draw up contingency plans to stage the grand final and finals matches.
The health of our communities and our supporters is clearly going to be the priority.
While three states are in contention, WA is tipped to be the front runner after Queensland was granted hosting rights to last year's grand final, and the only venue that could rival Optus Stadium in South Australia is the smaller Adelaide Oval. Perth's Dreamtime fixture between Richmond and Essendon now proving to be a handy resume credential.
Obviously, we want to see Victoria and Melbourne recover, but we'll work with the AFL if we were to hold the grand final here, obviously it'd be great, but it'd be done in a very COVID safe way.
The AFL isn't expected to move the match from the MCG until just days before the showpiece is scheduled. Steph Baumgartel for 10 News First.